swear we hit that tree enough times. Hey, oop. Hello, Legend STP. Yeah, I had to reset. Someone forgot, someone accidentally sold copper. It wasn't me. There it was. I sold copper at my last run, and that's pretty much the run over, because I need it for a quest. So that was shameful. Pretty good luck on these slimes, eh? In your settings, there's a, like, for some reason on default, you can't just free roll, you can only roll in combat, but in the settings menu, you can select evade, it's called like evade, and you can, it means you can just do it whenever you want, which is really, really convenient, because rolling is like one of the fastest methods of movement, and it's generally quite useful sometimes. Come on, alright, you drop two. Right, if this guy drops two, this is a great run. Alright, once, not bad, not bad, not bad. Oh, we've got some guys up here. Right next to the tower as well, which is really nice. Alright, unlucky, but we got the experience at least. Yes! Alright, so we're guaranteed to, we can move on after this. Nice. 43:36 is a great time. Alright, some copper over there. Get back up here. Alright, I'll go back to this. you a lot. Don't you run. Seven more. And then we've got three. I think there's one up there. Hope for good luck. These guys do it. I'm not judging, just here we got 12. Alright, okay, cool. Where is the squire? Did not see him on my way over. He's over there. Okay. That is how. So for early call, nice. Right, 10 minutes, not bad. You can kill as many enemies as time. It's not quite level 4 yet. Not nice. Come on, Alright, pre-13, good time. Can you not? Thank you.
Nian Guru, Maiko, Masakyunan, Seke El Mishomo.
Where's he going? That's not nice. That is not what I wanted to do. Why am I not rolling it away, man? Nice, you convert the right one. This should be enough. Where is the other portal then? There it is. Can you not? Stop. 18. Normal time. It's crazy how consistent that's getting now. Nice if this one's close by. Oh my god. I'm in the maze. Where is this thing, man? Oh, literally on the opposite end. Wow, I'm in by 19. Unfortunately, it's a little bit later than usual. Got kind of screwed over on the spawn there. Back 21. All right, one more boss kill, then we're out. Thank you. get a cape drop, please? Nope. That's a shame. Alright. Let's get our rockets and bombs. That was almost close. Di ancoru, aiko masaki bulan. Alright, good time, 24. Still keeping a good time. No, it's me. Kuno Morty, Nakova, Ayuno, yes, I love this room. These guys drop loads of shards, which is what we need. Come on, give me iron, please. Please, iron. Damn. We got our shards. Okay, we can just roll on by then. Alright, it's wrong way. That's not what I wanted to do. That's not nice. portal. Cool. Oh, no iron again. But we did get rockets. So if we just sneak on by. Nothing to see here, guys. Alright, 29:23, great time. Getting out of there before 30 is always a good time. I've seen a really good anglers. Nice palm member from the straight. Always a good sign. Alright, MMA ring spawned in. Equally good sign. And portal in sight. Alright, this is looking good. Oh my word. That is not great. Alright, well. Oh my god, these guys are just the worst. War. Did not see that slime at all. I knew it was three slimes, I just thought it might not have spawned. Should be able to get it. There we go. Alright, with any XP. Oh, that's not what I wanted to hit. Yeah, worked out for the best.
really short on golems here. Basalt. Can you move out of the way so I can see the basalt number? Kill stuff on the next well. Alright, we're at by 34. Saved a lot of time there in that well, everything being so close. We did get a little unlucky with the lack of golem spawns though. And no iron in landlubbers. Kidding me, I'm one off. Wow, out by just under 37. Great time. That's one of the fastest Merrill Marshes. Got really lucky there. Alright, North Point. Saw one over there. Sucks. Wait for me. Good. Hopefully we get a nice, quick broadside bay. The last one was amazing.
Quite off-putting that it's still day. Literally turned to night, and that's funny. Jump. Whoa, just got that one. Oh, lightning guy right on the boat. He's gonna shoot me. And it's close. Alright, we might die here. Yeah, that's fine. Honestly, that's actually not bad, because we would have spent half the time trying to roll around him, when now we can just, because we would have had to have killed him, but now we might be able to just roll past him. Alright, so here's what we're gonna bait this guy. Like this. We go in here. Saw me anyway. Oh, this is so unfortunate. I was nowhere near him. I don't know how I aggroed him. I'm not gonna waste any more potions there. Just gonna do the same again. Hopefully get one more. Or maybe I just kill him. Hollow Knights. Oh, the map was there. How do you have the game? Oh, how do you have the game bloody didn't respawn a random wall there? It usually opens. So unlucky. Unfortunately, this was a terrible broadside bay. Lost a lot of time here. You can only hope to make it up in later worlds. Okay. First of all, this needs to go here. Then we need the furnace. Let's kill this guy. Let's pray that ghosts like Maya, the things right in front of us. We did save quite a lot of time there. I don't think it was enough to win it back, but it was a good time. We just gotta hope that the boss spawn is not too far away. Why is there a potion where the thing should be? Okay. Not gonna lie, this isn't great. Oh my god, alright, I'll go somewhere else. There we go. Please be one underneath. God damn it. what is going on. Let's look. Alright, there we go. Hey, Buzz. You should freak out. You absolutely should be freaking out. You're watching history in the making. Damn, that was an excellent damage phase. Hit. That's unlucky. Alright, screw you, dragon. Give my XP. Damn, we got strength last, not dexterity. That's unlucky. Alright, we're at by 46 though, that's a really good time. It was a pretty quick dragon. It was a 4 phase, but we downed him pretty quickly. Drop down the bed. Time for sleep simulator. Get him to convert someone. Come on, convert. He doesn't want to do it. Okay, fine. Wow, there are like no enemies here. I really need you to convert the slime. Thank you. Please convert one. And that should be it. Yep, 24. Exactly. Nice, in by 49 minutes.
try and get through Pockmark by 50, or at least 51. Okay, pretty close. Scored pretty close to it, at least. I did not need to aggravate him. Oh, not nice, not nice, not nice. Come over here, guys. We just need to quickly double check the other way. Is that a chest? It is, okay. We know where to go then. Hopefully that bomb guy does not see me. Nah, you good, son. Oh, wasted a bit too much time there. 52 minutes. Better not be outside again, I swear to God, if it is. Alright, so look, we have one way that way. Let's get in. Then right side. Go with the right side. Damn it! Oh, so frustrating. Can be on such a good time and then two bad worlds and then it's all over. Luna, come on. Come on, Luna. Be cool. Oh, Luna, I said be cool. example goes, it wasn't terrible. God, I really wanted to be at boss by 56. No way that's happening. I've got to stop doing that. That's not nice. Please, no space maggots. Okay. This run. I would have to fly through this. I'd have to do all of this in under a minute. Oh, there it is. Atsino, si, para mi loco, gomuko shankaros, bat, sito, basayo, flukposko, barok. Ah, go on. Where's the strange piece? There it is. Nah, I'm already over time. Oh, damn, man, this was such a good run in the beginning. Had some really good luck. The luck wore off. So this is probably, if everything goes well, this will probably be a 58 something. Maybe like 58-46. Sorry, keep multi-striking that guy. Yeah.
I hit them multi-hits. That's right, get the multi-strikes in. Could get this in two more phases if we're lucky. That is not what I wanted to do. Yeah, it worked out anyway. Come on, multi-strikes. Multi-strikes! Come on, I need you! Yes! Alright, one more. Let's see what time was. Oh my god. Sub 57. Wow.
Wow. I think that boss fight went really quick.
Nice. Damn. Well, there you go.